horse kick. Oh, some after the knee. In the black, green, and blue, and Yu Yao Pui comes out swinging in the blue. Oh, these two young ladies are throwing right from the opening bell. Yu Yao Pui entering into the clinch as Devina Martin gets tossed to the ground.
Martin said she wanted a counter, that forward pressure, the clinch work and kicks. And at the moment again, it's Yao Yu just with that patent forward pressure. She will do this all night, Mitch. And look for her to mix the head shots and the body shots as well. She has an overwhelming pressure, and Martin at the moment struggling to keep up with Yao Yu.
Yeah, Yao Yu is coming out swinging right from the opening jump. Devina Martin, if I get that right, is doing a good job of covering up and defending well with these small gloves. And she's trying to stay in this fight, but can she stand this overwhelming pressure? Look at Yao Yu going to the body. Narrowly missing with the elbow as Martin circles off.
Martin's trying to fight punching with punching. She needs to find the space. Use her kicks and the elbows and the knees. Don't get caught up in this punch-to-punch battle, Mitch.
That was a good little sidestep there to avoid the push kick as Martin steps off to the right. She needs to keep doing that. She needs to circle, create some angles. Good inside that clinch. Lands two nice knees, but now you able to answer right back with two knees of her own. Big knees coming from both these ladies. They tie up inside that clinch. Referee letting them work. As Yao Yu tries to dump, goes to the downward elbow.
Martin really getting put to the test. Yao Yu again, look at the combination. Head, body, head.
Nice right hand though landed by Martin.
Yeah, she's really doing well. It's a power counters.
And the pace Yao Yu is putting on.
But we saw her do the exact same thing against the star Sicho, right? Push that pressure in the first, and the second just could not keep up. Martin with a nice knee to the body. That would slow down the forward pressure of Yu.
Yeah, but the star wasn't firing back the way Martin is. Look at that. Boom, nice little jab landed. Misses with the right hand. Better defense coming from Martin as she's covering up. Not a lot of shots getting through, but she's able to find little shots and sneak in. Crashes to the ground. Not ruled the knockdown by the ref.
Nice there, hopping. Gets it to the jab, the counter right hand by Martin.
Yao Yu just loves this.
The pace is just incredible. Yao Yu all punching. Martin with the knees now. Countering back the aggression of Yao Yu.
See the elbows? And immediately right out of the gate starts firing. I like the tie up by Martin. Going right into the clinch to throw the knees and the elbows.
And there you go, some nice knees by Martin, now ties up. Yao Yu, that's better work, good adjustment. Land her knees, land the shot, and then tie up Yao Yu. Don't let her throw the combination that she wants to throw.
She also does a good job of getting her head offline too. Nice body kicks though, good change from Yao Yu.
She's not being one-dimensional either. She throws her hands, the body clinches up to the knees and throws elbows as well. There's a reason why she's 23-2. She's very well-rounded. Devina Martin, really been put to the test tonight.
Coming through with the push kicks right down the middle. Nice right hand landed by Martin as Yao Yu goes into the clinch to throw the knees.
Yeah, Martin's gonna really need to have something that hurts Yao Yu to stop her from coming forward. Earn that respect. But easier said than done as she jumps right back into the combination. But that's a nice counter right hand. Slips away and ties up. Good work for Martin.
Yeah, Martin has to earn some respect. Like she's trying to step off and throw that right hand, which is probably her best shot. But she needs something right down the middle. Look at that. Just pressure just coming from Yao Yu as she's trying to kick her into the cheap seats. That big push kick.
The second round was the difference maker when she started to put the star Sicho away. The counter right hand. Yao Yu, the not going away, man. She's showing that beard, showing the chin. Keeps the pressure going forward. Such a tough fighter to match up for because she's full steam ahead.
Good body shot landed by Yao Yu as Martin tries to go with the elbows. Martin's got to circle out of that corner. Getting lit. misses as Yao Yu continues to push.
But Martin now trying to show damage now in the face of Yao Yu with the counter right hand. You see the swelling start to build.
Horse kick as she's coming in. Good knees, boxing into the clinch. Is Martin to throw those knees, Devina Martin. Trying to follow in her sister's footsteps and make it to the big show. Oh, good horse kick. Oh, something happened to the knee. Something happened to the leg. Martin stumbles back. Something's wrong with her rear leg.
I think it's the back leg, Mitch. And she fell backwards. I think the knee's really bothering her, Mitch.
Oh, still fighting, though.
What a warrior.
Martin's still getting, throwing back. Oh, look at Yao Yu going to the body. Oh, she's down. Something's wrong. Yeah, her knee buckled.
Four.
She needs to stand up.
Six.
Get the knee back.
Seven.
Gets like a clap for her
leg. Hands up. You want to find out? Four.
Martin looks compromised.
There will be no question about the hard. Oh, that's a push kick.
Big push kick. Yeah, the knee is just not holding up, Gianni.
Six, seven.
Any big shot pushes her back. She tries to brace with that rear leg, and she collapses. Yeah, that's two down.